Es geht nicht wie dem Casino.
Laudive.
Husch, husch. Six out here, you know we run prof.
A Dancehall Boy TV, the baddest TV, the manest TV. Don't believe me, stay tuned to the Boy TV. Don't. So if you're a new viewer here, please consider subscribing to the channel, turn on post notification. If you like the content them put out, definitely subscribe. You see me give the video a like, really appreciate it. Anyway, things said, same so. So, today we're going to talk about the 6-bar squash. You see me, an interesting topic, so open, stay tuned. But before me jump into that, I want to talk about that girl a little bit, because, Jano, I have to talk about this. You see me, as a dancer, man. In a dancer, see me, I say, yo, Jano, you know that girl have like a potential. She have like a thing about her, like a vibe about her. I like the energy where she have push. You see me? At first, I didn't really catch on to her because I didn't really like, I didn't really follow up her. You see me? But the girl named Mackerel, I know enough of her, know her. You see me? Love tech people, man, and them things they come on camera and all because I'm going to be a badness. You see me? But this time around, she's not taking people, man. You see me? She's in the studio and she drop a banger. You see me? I don't know if it is a preview or a full song, but a 1 minute long. I hope it's just a preview, you see me? But I'm going to hear a little piece and just trust me, she's going to be about this, be things. Check this out.
Burn them records. We don't need them rice for nice. We don't need them rice for nice.
We don't need them rice no nice. Trust me. Here we go on. Mackerel, you need to drop some more banger because you really have the potential. You see me? You really have the voice. I like your voice. I like your. You just have a little thing going for you. You see me?
If them not chat me, them life not nice. Me them Aussie want top, them wife not nice. I saw me see them fireman booty. I saw me see them fireman booty. I saw me see them on pan booty. My tight tight.
Hey! Yo, you hear me saying that if you want to check out the full song, you need Mackerel. I saw me. I saw me. You see me? Definitely check it out. She have a potential about her. I hope she continue this music thing. You see me? Cause trust me, the girl are going bad. So anyway, that's what that. We come to talk about the 6 card, the 6 bars. You see me? And this is a little thing. Me still gonna say yo. You know, say yo. That gonna happen eventually. You see me? Because we know dancehall artists target by the system many times. You see me, as back in the past, you have Tamili, you have Vibes Cartel, you have all different type of dancehall artists who target by the system for them lyrical content. You see me? So squash is an upcoming dancehall artist, a dominant dancehall artist we're at right now. You see me? Have the buzz in the street, have the hype. You see me? Have the people them back of him. You see me? The more BAP people them all about island wide. So it bring me to this. Will squash be targeted by the system? You see me? Will the system clamp down on squash like him have this fame, like him have this bucket behind him? You see me? The people them are fame and them like a thing there, because it happened in the past and it can happen. You see me? Because you know, say once he's a ghetto youth, yeah, successful, and you put out certain content, they don't want that. You see me? Because they want to keep this character, they want to keep this clean Jamaican, and you see me, free from dancehall and them thing. Which them know them can't stop, because dancehall that way back in the days. Way back in the days, being man, Bounty Killer, all them man. Yes, Ninja Man, all them man, they do dancehall. You see me? So, dancehall is a thing you can't stop. If you feel like you can't stop dancehall, you can't stop dancehall. You feel like you can't clean up dancehall, you can't clean up dancehall, because dancehall music put out every day. If you put on a dancehall artist, a next dancehall artist are going to rise. You see me? So the system have this thing about them where them try to target or try to make a steep on a level. Them don't want to pass certain level as a dancehall artist. If you're a reggae artist, you're good enough, you can bust and go up on billboard and them thing, because that they want to portray to the world. You see me? Make Jamaica look like this reggae place from Bob Marley, and them want to continue them thing there, you see me? So, dancehall, the system don't really recognize dancehall. You see me? They will friend them and let me could think they want to live on a level. But once them see start rise, you see me? Once them see start up on a certain level and start make crazy money on the people in my rep for you and you have the hype, the fame, trust me, you're gonna be targeted by the system. And the system, let me tell you this, the system, which is the bigger heads. You see me? Them I say, yo, them some of them youth gonna go to school and them make bigger money than them. That's how the thing start. You see me? The bad mind thing at a certain bigger heads. Because bigger heads look on it and say, yo, them certain you know, go to school and them make millions and billions and millions. You see me? Over them. Which them go to school and go to them law. Them law all different type of subject and all got UE and degree and diploma all them thing there. You see me? And them now make the type of money where the artists them make. So, me feel like that, in certain sense, cause this thing, you know, because, trust me, it a go happen, if a dancehall artist arise, it a go happen. You see me? Them a go be targeted by the system. The system a go try put them down, put them on a level, cause them never pass certain level. You see me? And to me, that is not a great thing for Jamaica and for the culture, you see me? Because dancehall is a great genre. You see it over and over. International artists love the dancehall flavor. You see me? Them the remix, them rate the artists, them. You see me? And dancehall is such a great culture. But the system, I don't understand why the system fight dancehall that much. Because dancehall is a great. That is a great thing. If them want to say, them want to stop crime. You see me, I understand that. But dancehall music, it have an impact upon the crime scene, yes, because certain man just waste and certain man go do certain things and blame and make good for an artist. You see me, because certain man pick up a certain artist and them look at things there. But I don't think dancehall cause the crime impact. The full crime impact in Jamaica. Because you have man ghetto youths hungry same way. You have ghetto youths that go do things because they're hungry. You have them have them pitney. You see me? Them go do things in the street. Them just. It's not because dancehall. You see me? Probably certain people think that dancehall cause this thing. Dancehall don't cause this crime thing in Jamaica. You see me? And that is the system. That's why the system come in. The system, I try to target them because them feel like them have the influential upon the youth them. The dancehall artists, them only speak facts, you know. Them talk what happened at the street. Them talk reality things. And the government and the system not like that. Because them put all them, put the content in and the content them and people are listening them. You see me? And when people listen them, they say, yo, Jano, I just go on to Jamaica. So I'm to the government, I'm to them people, them not help out the youth, them not going to get to youth ghetto and help out the youth them and provide certain jobs and them little thing there. You see me? So dancehall artists speak the truth and they speak facts and the system and the government don't like that. You see me? Not only squash them with target, you know. Them target many other artists, you know, as you know back in the past. They might try to gain them energy, keep them on a level so them voice can reach as much, you see me? Worldwide. But squash watch himself from the system, because system, trust me, is a man like that now. He have the hype, him have the fame. People are listening to him. Six out there is real. You see me? So it's definitely watch himself and definitely keep a keen eye of people around him, because trust me, people will set him up. You see me? Because money is a thing. Money is the root of all evil. And the root of all evil, because you have to pay bills and them little things. But money can change people, you see me? And people might run squash and a little government say, yo, you know, say, I'm going to pay this for inform for them and them little things. Them things they will go on, you see it over and over, you see me? People sing about, artists sing about here and them little things. None of them things they go on. That's why them say, yo, careful of who you trust. Not trust friend. You see me, because friend will sell you out. You see me? So, it's a little topic I come to talk about. And I try to get a point across. You see me? I hope you understand what I say. And hope you understand the content of this video. So this is my opinion of what me think. You see me? The system we do to squash. You see me? Put him on a level. I try to drain him energy, I try to put him down. So you can tell me what you think. You see me in the comment section, tell me if you agree with me. And you are going, if you don't subscribe to Dancehall Boy TV, definitely subscribe to the channel, turn the post notification thing there on. If you like the content them on my job, definitely stay tuned. Dancehall Boy TV, I'm out.
If them not chat me, them life not nice. We them Aussie want top, them wife not nice. I saw me see the fireman booty. I saw me see the fireman booty. I saw me see the gun pan booty. My tight.